Today, we will be comparing the 336 versus 640 sensor resolution DJI Zenmuse XT and XT2 cameras. To keep this comparison consistent, we have the DJI Matrice 210 drone in the same position for all of the tests. First up, we have the 30Hz 336 256 pixel XT with a 9mm lens. Next up, we have the larger 640 by 512 pixel version of the XT with a 9mm lens. The field of view, or FOV, is much wider due to the bigger infrared sensor. Here is a side-by-side comparison between the 336 and 640 resolution cameras, both with a 9mm lens. Next, we have the dual sensor XT2. The benefit of this camera is that with a visible and infrared imaging sensor in one housing, software can stitch these two images together. FLIR calls this feature multispectral dynamic imaging, or MSX. This feature is completely customizable within settings. Additionally, the user has different options for how the infrared and standard video camera feeds are displayed. Here is the 336 by 256 pixel XT2 with high MSX on. Notice how the signs on the buildings across the street are visible. For more information on drone infrared imaging, visit our Thermal Drones Explained blog, which is linked in the description. This has been Alex from Dronefly. Thank you for watching.